90 Day Fiancé Season 5 stars Josh and Aika looking to be the new Yorga and Anfisa. Fans give their take. 90 Day Fiancé Season 5 couple Josh and Aika seem to have caught fans' attention, as many viewers are now under the impression that the Philippine-born girl and American man might be the next Anfisa Akip Kanko and Yorga Nava and would repeat the same cycle and storyline the latter went through. According to InTouch Weekly, fans have been talking about the 36-year-old Filipina's arrival in the United States, where she arrived with only one suitcase and a couple of hand-carry ones, noting that she has been emitting a familiar gold digger vibe, similar to that of Anfisa, since day one of 90 Day Fiancé Season 5. Based on Cook's bio on the couple, 43-year-old Josh met the 36-year-old Asian beauty through a dating app, which accidentally matched them outside of the American's local search range. After a couple of months of virtual communication, the Arizona resident decided to fly to the small archipelago to be with the brunette. After 5 days, Josh popped the question, to which Aika said yes. But while they seemed to have a fairy tale love story brewing in the beginning, naysayers, including Josh's close friend Joe, is casting some doubt on Aika's intentions for flying all the way to the United States. Echoing his opinion, some 90 Day Fiancé viewers are comparing the Filipina to the Russian beauty, as they both seem to be marrying only for money. Interestingly, the fifth episode for season 5 has provided some evidence of the similarity, as the TLC documentary on couples who apply for the non-immigrant K-1 visa that allows foreigners to stay in the U.S. with their American fiancé or fiancé for 90 days showed how Aika got an entire closet's worth of wardrobe from her beau. On top of that, fans noted how she seemed to have a very similar taste to Anfisa after she asked Josh for a Porsche right off the bat. Of course, there were those who believe that the Filipina beauty is better than the Russian reality star, if only because of her milder attitude. Still, InTouch Weekly cannot help but notice the evidence provided by the show's video feature on the couple's love story, where Aika straight up told Josh that she expects him to be her provider while she is in the U.S. I'm kind of nervous because without my family, without my friends and without job, without everything, I don't know what to expect, because I have high expectations of everything, you know, in the West, so now it's your time to prove me if it's true. You know you're my provider, right? Aside from that, the outlet explained that his two failed marriages and his decision to propose to Aika after spending just 5 days with her in the Philippines are all evidence that showed how Josh has a tendency to jump into a relationship. Do you agree that Josh and Aika are 90 Day Fiancé Season 5's version of Yorga and Anfisa? Sound off in the comments below.